What an ending to the Michigan State and Kansas State game. The overtime itself made it worth the watch. It was so crazy. I mean, a minute in overtime, and this is what they pull off? Oh, beautiful. I have to mention this, though. Is this what hype looks like?
I have no words. I will say, they sound more hype at the end of the game. This guy doesn't know the words, though.
As corny and as goofy as they are, they still beat one of the highest paid coaches in NCAA basketball.